Urška, when people discover that Gene Planet offers both DNA tests and blood tests, they start to wonder, when and why should they choose one or the other?
DNA and blood tests each cover one crucial aspect of your health and longevity. A DNA test reveals your genetic predisposition for various traits such as blood sugar, inflammatory markers CRP, and response to stress, and many, many more. A genetic predisposition means an increased likelihood of a particular trait, for example, higher blood sugar. It doesn't mean that your blood sugar is high right now, but if you and I have the exact same lifestyle, then you would probably have increased levels. Knowing that, you can monitor your sugar and adjust your nutrition and other lifestyle factors to keep it optimal. This brings us to blood tests. Compared to a DNA test, a blood test reveals your current state. If we get back to the example of blood sugar, your current blood levels. It gives you a valuable insight into the functioning of your body, helping you catch early warning signs and stop potential diseases in their tracks. So you see, DNA and blood tests are actually the perfect combination. They complement each other and help you create a comprehensive approach to health and well-being.
But why would I even do the genetic test and discover predispositions if the blood test reveals my current health issues?
A DNA test can identify potential reasons for the health issues your blood test has indicated or find solutions faster. Here is an example. Say you have high triglycerides. They are the most common type of fat in your body and a risk factor for several health conditions. You get recommendations for lowering them, but it can take time to discover what works for you. With a DNA test, you've learned that based on your genes, omega-3 fatty acids can help you lower your triglycerides. Armed with this information, you can add fatty fish or supplements to your diet and improve your blood results easier, faster, and more efficiently. So improving or maintaining health is much easier if you know how your body is most likely to respond or function. That is why a DNA and blood test are the perfect combination.